dum da dum da dum da dum da 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 dum da dum da dum da dum da 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 da.
Welcome to GNO. It's Vanessa Jean
and Frances Peña,
and we are all the way out in LaBelle, Florida at the JJJ Cattle and Horse Ranch, brought to you by American Horse Trails. And we're going to be out here basically having a great time horseback riding, getting back to nature. What do you plan on doing?
I need to relax. After a stressful week, there's nothing more relaxing than getting on a trail and just riding out into the sunset. And we're here with the ranch's horse whisperer. Hi, honey. How are you?
Dee.
This is Dee.
Well, hopefully we'll see a lot more animals and maybe meet some of the horses and talk to somebody who knows what's going down in LaBelle, Florida. I've never been here before, but I'm really excited to find out what's going to happen.
I am too. This is beautiful scenery. It's going to be so much fun. I just have that feeling.
Yes. So stay tuned and enjoy. Hey, it's Vanessa Jean and this is GNO. I'm here with Ivan at American Horse Trails at Triple J Horse and Cattle Ranch in LaBelle, Florida. How you doing, Ivan?
Pretty good.
It's a nice day today, right?
I think it's gonna rain, but it's nice.
You know what? It's not always a rainy day in Florida, so we just got to get used to uninevitable. But we are here with these gorgeous horses. Now, do you guys have two locations? One in Davie, correct? And one in here. What do you guys do here that's different than Davie?
Over here what we do is we do events. We do team roping, we do barrel racing, we do team sorting.
So what exactly is team roping?
Team roping is a team event. It's a timed event where there's a header and a heeler and a cow in the middle. It comes out and normally the header comes out, catches the cow by the head, mm-hmm. or the horns, as so say, and turns to the left, and then the heeler comes around and ropes the feet. And then they turn around and stops the time.
Well, it's a long way to Richmond, rolling off on 95. With a redhead riding shotgun and a pistol by my side. Tearing down that highway like a modern day Bonnie and Clyde. We met at a truck stop, Johnson City, Tennessee.
This is Frances with GNO, and I'm here with Ivan from the Triple J Horse and Cattle. Now, Ivan, I know you've been speaking with Vanessa for a little while, but I wanted to ask you, what can people look forward to when they come over here and ride your trails?
All right, well, we have, there's probably about 2.5-3 hours worth of trails in this area. Pretty much have kind of like an open wildlife type of situation going on next door. So there's, sometimes you run into wild boar, among other things. But they usually call this the mud hole. So what happens is that in the weekends, people come with ATVs and, you know, big souped up trucks and they explore the holes and pretty much get stuck out there.
So for our viewers and Francis, this is Cash. He is 8. He's our male horse. He's an excellent stallion, I hope. Over here, we have Senorita. She's about 5. She's our female. She's gorgeous. And I believe she's actually from the blood of a champion. So these will probably be our horses that we're riding on today. They're nice and calm, very easy going, and hopefully we're gonna have a great time.
I'm a little scared, a little excited.
I'm super excited and I can't wait to do this. So let's saddle up and ride.
So Cash, be good to me, okay? Whoa!
How you doing?
I'm doing good.
There we go. Yay! So we're out here in LaBelle, Florida, and it is a nice day for horseback riding.
It sure is. This is paradise. I have never heard of LaBelle, Florida until now.
Neither have I. Come on, Senorita. Is there a second speed?
I think you create all the speed you want, Vanessa.
I don't.
Do a double kick and see how that works for you.
Trying to kick her to go a little faster. Come on, Senorita. Whoa, Nelly. Nope, keep going.
Cass is just chilling. He's so relaxed.
Nope, Senorita, this way.
I was worried for nothing.
No,
he hasn't even made me lose my hat yet, which is always a plus.
Go get the doggy. Go get the doggy.
Senorita is very difficult. She's got her own thing going on. I think that's why you guys named her Senorita. Attitude.
Senorita seems to be a little temperamental.
She has her attitude. She's like over here, over there, this way. Come on.
Come on, Vanessa, Senorita.
You really
don't talk. Let us leave you in the dust.
Senorita, right now. This way. Where are you going? Up. Yeah. Something.
Okay, good. You're picking up.
We're going. Tea. We're getting there. We're getting there.
We don't want to beat you, you know. It's we're no getting... fun to always be number one.
Jeez, you know what?
I think Cash loves the limelight. He's ready to be a star over here. No, 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 honey. We're going this way.
This way. Come on, baby, go.
Go, baby, go!
Such a great time on the trail, didn't we, Vanessa?
An amazing time. We want to thank American Horse Trails for this horseback experience today. If you want to check out any information on their site, check out AmericanHorseTrails.us, or
if you'd like more information, you can contact them at www.jjjhorseandcattle.com.
Woo!